Okay, so headlock escape number one. So I have the elbow on the ground. Take it on my side right away. Make the frame. Make sure my hands are, my fingers are closed, not open. Frame, 90 degree frame. Elbow stays on the ground. Move the hip. Move the hip. Now, once he's starting to fall into place, the left leg comes over, goes under the chin. From here, stretch. Turn the head on the side, lock up the Kimura. Now stretch the legs and go for the scissor choke.